how to set screen color back to normal on Android phone. First, simply open your settings application. As you can see, my screen has been completely turned black and white from the color it is positioning right now. So simply head over to your settings, and inside settings, scroll down until you find the option called accessibility here. You click on it, and once you find accessibility, click on the vision enhancement option here. Once you click on it, make sure you turn off the option called color inversion. Make sure you turn this off. Let me just show you. Yeah, once you turn off, as you can see, it's getting there. And also, when you click on color filter option here, just make sure you are also turn this off. And inside color correction, you also make sure that you turn this off as well. And similarly, one last thing is simply make sure that from upper here, make sure you turn this eye comfort shield option off as well. And after all that, that is it, guys. That is exactly how you can set the screen color back to the normal default settings like this. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.